On 2nd Avenue right now, just about a block down from 42nd Street. And just take a look behind me right back there. You see all those police officers. They just showed up a few minutes ago, but police officers have been all over this neighborhood all throughout the day and the night. The UN General Assembly is in session. High security means a lot of traffic, too. Traffic tension with the United Nations General Assembly in session. It's full tilt, high security in Manhattan, and that means this is what Midtown on the East Side looks like on this Monday night. With President Obama in Manhattan, plus dozens of other world leaders expected, get used to this mess for the next few days at night, and especially during the peak travel times during the day.
We have seen that cars all over the place, all over the area, and streets are closed. So I think it should be something really bad for those who live here.
The Coast Guard has secured the East River waterways. First Avenue near the UN is shut down. Barricades line some streets. This afternoon on day one of the UN General Assembly, I caught up with Tudor City resident Linda walking her dog, Cassie. Unlike some others, she loves it when the UN's in town. There's some people who complain when the UN's in town. You're not one of them.
No, I'm not one of them. I feel that it's a presence here and it has to be here. And the policing makes you feel more secure.
Top-level dignitaries headed to the UN. They don't have to trouble with traffic like you and me. They get their own personal express lanes like this, meaning you can expect random periodic traffic shutdowns. And people who live in this neighborhood can expect to see signs like this, no parking today, and signs like this one here, no stopping anytime. They're up all over the neighborhood, and they're going to be here for the next few days. Reporting live tonight from Manhattan, I'm Peter Thorne, PIX 11 News. Right now, let's get over to local.